wake up knowing that the more people I try to save, the more enemies I will make. And it's just a matter of time before I face those with more power than I can overcome.
I'm so sorry, I'm late.
I had a traffic thing.
Did your traffic jam have anything to do with being, I don't know, shot at by machine guns?
Yeah. Oh, that was implied. I was implying that.
Peter Parker. Harry Osborn.
You're gonna want to see this.
Oscorp.
Get you
under surveillance.
Why?
Isn't that the question of the day?
There's something you're not telling me yet, May.
I once told you that secrets have a cost. The truth does too.
My name is Richard Parker. I have discovered what Oscorp was going to use my research for. I have a responsibility to protect the world from what I know they're capable of.
What is all this?
The future.
We literally can change the world.
What about Peter?
Not everyone has a happy ending.
Bigger than you, Peter.
I made a choice.
This is my path.
Soon, everyone in the city will know how it feels to live in a world without power, without mercy, without Spider-Man.
Dangerous it is. This won't bring him back. It won't make you feel any better. Don't do this.
It's late. You need to leave.
Traffic is building rapidly downtown as citizens rush to get home before commencement. If you're not purging, we advise you to get off the streets as quickly as possible. It'll soon be a war out there.
Emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge. At the siren, all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 hours. All emergency services will be suspended. Your government thanks you for your participation.
What is this?
Tonight allows a release. America, a nation reborn.
Just drive.
Stick to the plan.
Thank you.
Follow me.
As long as we keep moving, we're okay.
People like us, we don't survive tonight!
Oh my God, where are they taking us?
This is the last purge of the evening.
The bidding will start at 200,000.
Just remember all the good the purge does.
I
Greeny. Rise and shine.
What is this place?
Can you tell me your name?
I can't remember anything.
Who put us here? We don't know.
What's out there?
The maze.
Every morning when those doors open,
the runners look for a way out. No one has ever survived a night in the maze.
What happens to them?
We don't belong here.
I think it's time we find out what we're really up against.
Everything started changing the moment you showed up.
It's a girl.
Thomas.
Why are we different?
What if we were sent here for a reason?
You're not like the others. You're curious. But if you want to stay here, I need to know that you're going to follow the rules.
I'm J.B. Bernstein. I'm a sports agent.
Hey.
Who's that?
She's my neighbor. Not my type.
Why? Because she's not a model.
Yeah, stay away from that.
Right now, I'm on the verge of a huge break.
Without this deal, we're done.
What's going on here? Don't tell me you signed a contract with these guys.
This is just business.
Guess what? We're out of money. I mean, I don't know what else to do, J.B.
Hey, how fast are they pitching cricket? I think I cracked this.
It's called Million Dollar Arm. We find the first Major League Baseball player from India.
Like being on the road?
Words cannot express.
Ray, how are you going to know if anyone can throw if you keep your eyes shut all day?
I can hear it.
Really?
Ah. That was about a 43. Shakalaka.
Bingo.
We have our finalists.
Welcome to America, boys.
Okay, all right, guys.
Who is that? Is she a servant?
She's a beautiful servant.
We can't train somebody who has never picked up a baseball. It's insane.
Okay, so how's it going?
Baseball is very hard.
This is Major League Baseball, not some social experiment.
You're not ready for this kind of pressure.
This is business.
It'll be a sideshow.
These guys are not ready for a pro tryout.
Their chances fall between slim and none.
Are you okay?
These kids, they're my last best shot.
But they're also just a couple of great kids. Kids. I mean, they're far from home. They need to see that you care. Sitting in the
Wow.
This whole alternative family thing looks good on you.
Let's do this, partner. Boom.
We've got a major league tryout.
Are you messing with us?
No, I'm not messing with you. You got a tryout. All right, go ahead. Say it.
Did you kiss Miss Brenda?
No. She kissed me.
Oh! Oh, Jimmy Smith!
Remember when we said if we didn't make it by the time we were 30, we would move back to Ohio?
Yeah, we're 30 as shit right now. How did we get so far off track?
What are you talking about? We both have good things going on right now.
Hey, did I see you in a commercial?
You did, yeah.
I have.
Genital herpes. What's up?
Hello?
You don't jump out on brothers, man. You don't like that.
So we're going to the party tonight. Cops or ghosts, your choice.
I don't want to be a ghost.
Let's be cops.
We look ridiculous. I feel like Danny Glover before he got too old for this shit.
This is not a costume party. This is a masquerade party.
That's the same thing.
Not the same thing. Not the same thing.
People actually think we're cops.
Please, freeze!
Oh, that was awesome.
Whoa, whoa, what do we have here?
Officers, this is...
That's some really good weed, man.
Is this for real?
Damn!
I'm sorry, I had no idea that you were a cop.
She likes you, man.
You don't mess with the law!
Cheers, cheers.
It's okay, everybody relax.
How far are we planning on taking this?
Where'd you get this thing?
eBay, dude.
This is super illegal, right?
This, no.
No?
Wow.
Which one of you little pricks asked me what I do all day?
He's a cop, Ron. He ain't shit.
Fuck you, Ron.
We could go to jail for years for this shit.
All units, domestic disturbance in progress.
Yes.
No.
Yes, let's get in the shit.
No.
Don't.
We're not getting in the shit.
No.
Three females, early 20s, possibly intoxicated.
Oh, that's how it's sweet.
Everybody in the mosh pit. Let's make this club move, and we got something to prove. Everybody in the mosh pit. Drinks down, man up, circle round, stand up, hips up, hands down, eat them up, man down. No hands in the air, no need for pumping your fist, but that man, tear the roof off. Everybody in the mosh pit.
I gotta tell you something.
I'm not a cop, okay?
I am a cop. Holy fuck, I'm a cop.
Everybody in the mosh pit.
Boys, open up.
Thank God you're here.
Oh yeah, thank God we are here.
It's my sorority sisters.
Sorority sisters.
Oh no!
What the hell?
What the fuck?